had a good stint a couple of years ago, but a real solid professional.
He was the final cut out of training camp as the puck is down and into the AB zone and popped by MacKinnon over the glass. Works it up top for Connolly. Back to Mulgan. An opportunity and a save by Grubauer. Rebound! Oh, steps far aside. And there were two Panthers there. Out of the box is MacKinnon as the puck is off the leg. Centering pass deflected and Confer at the whack it deep. Tyson Jones with the center pass. Shot! Save and a penalty coming up as Burakovsky is dumped down in the slot. It will be a trip. And now the Avs will get a power play chance.
You see, stays up. Now the puck goes in the corner. Now the Avalanche get a chance to use their offensive skill. But Cole does a real good job at the blue line to keep the puck in. And they're right there. You saw Tyson Jones. There's a guy that's going to get a real opportunity now.
Stallman in the mix as it's worked up the boards. Up top, Calvin. Wrist shot. Hit a body in front. Puck down. Score! It squeaks right through Vondrovsky. Belmar was there. Nieto was there. And the Avs have the 1-0 lead
that he was going to be moving around a lot of people. But he was not going to move this line around. They have given too much, too consistently. The effort has been there night after night. And here they are rewarded early. We saw Calvert set up a nice play shorthanded. Now all three will figure on the first goal for the Avalanche in this big game.
Now he did not want to touch this line, nope. Coach Bednar. He said, just let them be. Wrapped up the near side, and Kamina gets a stick up and out on it. Nichushkin. I think he's due. He'll work it down deep. Nichushkin. Save by Bobrovsky. Through period number one, Valeri Nichushkin. He's just so close. Chari trying to get to the trap as well. MacKinnon cutting him off every time. How it comes to Weegar. Now Ekblad at the right point with a reshot. Score! Colton Sevier got a piece of it. Able to set it inside the post. And that deflection came from the circle way far out. And we've got a 1-1 game.
Ekblad sees him good. But there was good movement down in the deep in the Avalanche zone. They controlled the puck. They came out. The defenseman quick pass across. Ekblad sees the man stick in front. The guy presents it.
Straight up top, Huberdeau finds Hoffman. Save Grubauer. I'm not sure what it went off of. Might have been his mask.
Funny game, isn't it? They came off that game in Vegas.
Pushed ahead. Here's Cale Makar. Fumbled it, gets it back. Centering pass. Save by Bobrovsky on the redirect by Burakovsky.
Lance didn't win, but, you know, again, Moj, that puck, that's not where defenseman necessarily is supposed to be. And so when you're that guy, that forward, you're not expecting the big play.
Zach Glad threw it off the body, picked up by MacKinnon. He'll work through the circle, comes up top. Makar, now to Kadri. That rink wide pass deflected, but Girard is there. To MacKinnon with a shot. See, Jonas Donskoy cleans up on the doorstep after the long shot by MacKinnon. And with 31.4 to go in period one,
as a line sort of learns a little bit. MacKinnon, we've seen him do this before, where he stays up high. Girard finds him. Donskoy goes in front. You saw Kadri breaking at the net, so the two wingers are down low. Now, Kadri's normally a center iceman, so he's adjusting to play the wing. But Donskoy in front, MacKinnon up high. He does that a lot more than other guys, because
he got cut off right at the blue line. He'll dump it in. Here's Kamenev. Tried to stuff it out front. Save Bobrovsky, and he'll have to cover up that rebound at the side of the crease. Nice play by Makar there to bang it ahead. It's a foot race to the floor in the zone. MacKinnon trying to beat Weegar. He does. Shoot. Save by Bobrovsky. That is the power of MacKinnon on display right there.
Here they come. The Avs are starting to come now. They've taken the momentum of that power play, and they've used it.
Dangle Bobrovsky shoots in a close save. Excuse me, by Burakovsky, I should say. Looks up top and holds. Gives it up for Cole. There's a long wrister. Deflected down by Matt Calvert. Sends it out front. Shot! Saved by Bobrovsky. It just ricocheted off if he never saw it.
Last time these two clubs met, maybe a couple weeks ago. Makes a couple of big saves down low. Good job. Belmar's right in. Boy, the difference from when we first got here to what the hockey is now at the minor league level.
Huberdeau shot. Saved by Grubauer. Rebound. Saved by Grubauer. Step to the post, and it comes loose.
Make that save. He slides too far.
Here's Connolly now. Deflected save. Grubauer rebound. Knocked down by Zadorov, and Belmar sends it 200 feet. Anton Strowman. Cut up at the red line. Here comes Donskoy. He'll race in. Look, shoot, save by Bobrovsky, who came way out of his crease to cut down that angle. Habs couldn't get to the rebound. Gives it up top, and Ekblad will maneuver his way in and shoots. What a save by Grubauer off a blocker and into the netting.
And I'm not sure if we're going to see. You know, it's just one of those big, big plays.
Yeah. Jake. A bouncing puck. Donskoy was right there. Right off the draw. Bang, bang, bang. And the Avs have taken a 3-1 lead.
Puck goes back, and he's McKinnon darts out high. Puts the puck on net. Yeah, I thought maybe Donskoy had touched that one again. I don't think he did. I think it just bounces through. And both times, McKinnon has made that little play where he darts out to the point, gets the puck, and both defensemen kind of pinch down.
Back in his Huberdeau, stays with the play, feeds it off, and it's deflected up by Donskoy. Nichushkin may have a breakaway. He'll race in, shoots, and a save by Bobrovsky.
Zadorov went to the locker room.
I think they both went,
so they must have both got 10.
Up top, Yandel with a shot, and that one hit a body front score. It's snuck through Grubauer. The Panthers get within one. It's a power play goal, and Barkov may have his first of the year.
The Panthers have been coming on. Does Barkov get his first of the season? He's parked in front. Cole tries to move that big body, but I don't think Barkov moves. Does he get? It just slithers through the legs.
Sevier tied up. Panthers have it. Connolly with a shot over the top of the net. Stuffed off the leg shot. Save. Grubauer rebound. Tip on in the cage. And then ricochets to the corner. Didn't rank wide and Pessing. Tried to bump it off for Boyle. Top line coming out again for Florida. Out in front. Redirect. Save by who gathers it back in. Swings it up top. Ekblad. Now to Huberdeau again with a shot. Hit a man in front. That was Boyle. Here's Ekblad straight away, back to Huberdeau, top of the circle with his shot, score! Jonathan Huberdeau, a laser! The extra attacker on the ice, it's a 3-3 game.
Now, they just picked up Boyle, what, 3 games ago, and he's done a nice job for him. He becomes that big body in front. And now, so you've got that big body in front, that's the extra attacker, and then you get the guys with hands. You got Barkov, you got Huberdeau, who had 2 goals the first time these two clubs met. And then he just throws that one up over.
Turnover, shot, block, save! Bobrovsky at the horn!
Wouldn't that have been perfect?
Oh. In fact, they've only lost one time actually in overtime. The Panthers, and that was against the Avs 12 days ago on McKinnon's shot. So here we go. They're number one. Here comes Barkov. Lead pass. Huberdeau couldn't get it through. Down goes a man. Shot, score, Huberdeau. And the Florida Panthers win it in overtime as the puck snuck through and he puts it through the 5-hole with a backhand.
In the third period, boy, you hate to give up that extra point. But they stayed with it. Credit right here. Right there. Barkov does a nice job of being strong on that puck. Keeps it in the zone, and that was just Huberdeau just made a really nice play.